Hi, I'm Edgister from Unless. Let's talk about competitors and how you can highlight your winning qualities over them on your website. When it comes to comparison pages, no doubt Figma is my favorite example. If you are looking for ideas, I highly recommend that you check out the pages they have created. Note that this one's a little cheeky and not for the faint of heart, but you could also take a more subtle approach. We must first acknowledge that it's a bold move to publicly compare yourself to a competitor. You should also be careful how you execute it. You have to state the truth, as in facts, and you also have to address any fears or objections someone might have. Is it a pain to switch? Do I want that much collaboration? And so on. And you have to do it in good taste. Let's start with when you might use this. Need to convince potential customers as to why you are better than the competition. Creating comparison articles and landing pages that highlight your USPs might be a good idea. You can then work on SEO and aim for organic reach, or run ads that target your competitors' keywords and related search terms. Once you know someone's interest in a particular competitor, you can adjust your messaging on key pages to highlight your winning qualities over them. And whether to be subtle or on the nose with this is up to you. You can start by segmenting your visitors. You can build audiences using UTM parameters from your campaigns. For instance, if someone clicks on an ad and the UTM content contains the name of a particular competitor, you can then show content that highlights your strengths over said competitor. This can also work if you have a comparison page explaining how you stack up against each competitor. Simply create an audience for people who viewed that page. It doesn't matter how they got to the page. What matters is that now you know they're interested in how you measure up to a certain competitor. All you need to do now is to give them relevant reasons and tip the scales in your favor. Once they're a part of this audience, you can also keep your messaging consistent throughout the website. Then it's time to see what can be adjusted on your website. You can optimize several parts of your site, not just to highlight why you are better, but how you will make the switch easy. Let's start with competitive headlines and subheads. Summarize why you're better than your competitors above the fold using headlines and subheads. For example, highlight specific features or pricing advantages that make you stand out. If your main USP is your dedicated customer support, make sure to mention that as well. Find out how our analytics software stacks up against competitor, 10 times the processing power and dedicated support. Customers switch from competitor to us because they get 5 times more users and dedicated support. See how we stack up. You can also make use of personalized comparison tables. If you are running competitor ads for various companies at the same time, you may want to show comparison tables targeted at a specific competitor depending on the ad a visitor has clicked on. You can use Unless to adjust the headlines and rest of the content to emphasize various features. For instance, bring a specific feature set to the fore, or simply display a side-by-side comparison of a particular competitor instead of all of your competitors. Alternatively, you could make use of a subtle overlay component, such as a side box that can be viewed and then closed. And then, of course, the CTAs. The biggest challenge with competitive advertising is actually getting customers to take the first step or to switch if they're already using a competitor. People tend to prefer certainty rather than trying something new. To make the change easy, offer an incentive in your call to action. For instance, sign up today and get 10% off your first year, or free onboarding for competitor customers that switch this month. Here, I also have to insert another example I like. This one is from Notion, a note-taking app on steroids. In the screenshot, you will notice that they're offering credits to users for a variety of actions, one of them being import from Evernote. With this, Notion has positioned itself as a solid competitor and potential replacement to Evernote. And hey, if you Google around a bit, you will notice there are a lot of articles and videos comparing the two now. And to wrap it up, let's take a look at an example from a design software website. DesignR offers web design software for teams, and they compete against really big players. They use Unless to optimize their landing pages for a number of competitive ads, one of them being about their competitor UX Flow. In this example, you can see they're highlighting that they're browser-based, 5 times more affordable, and that they even have an import tool to make the switch easier. The benefits they emphasize here will vary from competitor to competitor. Plus, if someone landed on the website via a competitive campaign and later returns, they get greeted with an extra incentive. That's it for today's video. Until next time.